Okay, guys, welcome back to this next episode of Europa Universalis 4, playing as Portugal, with all of the major expansions, including Mandate of Heaven. So, yeah, let's continue. We just finished a war against Passai. I think we were gearing up a war against Siak, right? We have Siak and in Brunei, right? Vijayanagar, no, sorry. No alliance for you. Did we have a CP on them? No, not yet. Oh, we can make one. Right. Let's see. Let's take Siak proper. Claim this. Go do like this. And then declare war. They will have Keta's help, but that's a-okay. Go up here. You just head straight for Siak and you will follow suit. Colonists, Palu. Okay, that's over there. Go up here. Strait of Madagascar. No, that can't be right. Makassar. Right. Okay, that army went north, that's okay. Go up there. Embark on Palu. Okay, go over here. Delhi. Put you in a trade company and convert to Lambewang. Go aboard here. Go over here. Bark. Go here. Oh. Do like this. You just stay put. For now. Okay, we've got Siak. Let's go and relieve the siege over here. Defeated their navy. Killed most of their army. Is that going over here? Oh, it's just going there. Okay. We stacked wipe them. Good. Actually, go here. No. Okay. Yeah. Anyways. That's fine. Okay. Pate. It's been converted. Nice. Put you in a trade company and convert Bengkulu. Okay. We can claim Brunei itself with war. No. Grab that. Good. Took Indrigiri. No. Can we make peace with Keta? No. What if we went... Oh. Okay, now we have all of Siak. Let's see, where are your port? It's up there. And ports over here. Let's blockade Keta completely and see if they will sue for peace. If we could link up these lands, that would be great. So? No. Okay, let's see. Yes. Can we go one step further? No. Well, we probably could also take Johor, but let's just take this. Do like this. And yeah. Do like this. A quick war. That's good. Okay, take our fleet. You go to Siak. And you go over to Siak as well. You land it over here. Go to the port, and I think we could, if we, oh right, we still can't do it on territories, low autonomy, sure, go ahead, Intercontinental trade. No. Still happy, right? No, you're not that happy. Well, I'm still happy, but let's make you more happy. Let's improve your military a bit. Like this and like this. And let's go to Australia. Ooh, gold. Sure. Revolt. Sure, lower taxes. Palu, that's okay. Tulam something. That's here. Let's fine, just do it. And convert Pelambang. Battle of Palu have been won. Good. Let's build three of these. Yeah, religious ideas. It's okay. Can get a lot of mercantilism by converting provinces. So, Portuguese Malaya. Okay. Maybe finish off these guys. Okay, good. Pull this guy home from Siak and put a guy here. If we could link, well, yeah. Take the rest of the island. And take Pasai as well. I'll take it all, really, but one thing at a time. We can get another claim. Okay, let's claim this one first. Okay, go to Bengkulu. You are now a trade company. Convert Melinda. Robber Barons. Bracanga. That's in Portugal proper. Let's do like this. Okay. Called yet. It's fine. Oh, we can demand. Not really necessary. We should do it with the clergy, maybe. Do like this, and then do like this. Yes. Make them a bit more happy. Okay, that's almost done. We almost colonized Australia and Tasmania, then we can focus on New Zealand. And the Shire. I don't know, I think Lord of the Rings was filmed on this island? Or was it both islands? I don't know. Palu, take advantage or get gold. Take advantage for 10 years, that's nice. Let's see. We don't have the Moluccan or Indonesian or Coromandel. I think that's in India. We want these two. Yeah, we want 12% of the Indonesian and, well, almost the Moluccan charter. Okay, we could do this. Gain inflation somewhere. Okay, that's good. Go up here. You follow suit. Palembang, it's there. Do like this. And Lamuri, it's up here, I think. We other two? Malacca, okay. No big deal. Okay, Malacca, 8. Kedah. New tributary, okay. What about you, Pasai? Wait. Kedah's still alive. Oh, they have a colony? Oh, okay, this is the capital. Well, now it is at least, but... huh. Groovy. Can also grab... ooh. Tidore. Meet these spice islands. They have a lot of spices, yeah. Melinda, that's over here. Put you in a trade company. Uh-oh. I forgot about that. Pure luck. Let's check up here. Okay. That's sugar. That's good. Tunis is growing big, huh? It's okay. Still allied with the Ottomans. Palu. Okay. Can't get another claim. All of Brunei, whatever, Borneo Island is in the Malacca node. That's good. Let's go north. Maybe get a slice of the Philippines as well. How's our cause going? Okay, I think once these cores are done and the rebellions have spawned, we will move on Brunei. The advisor is dead. Range, not important anymore. Get this Sua Lamak Mukta or something like that. Embezzler. King Fernando. Too bad our other heir died. He was like 5-3-5, I think. Yeah. Oh well. Lose this. Comores. Oh, good. No, not yet. Okay. I said I would put the colonist over here, right? Yeah. Help out Brazil a bit. I think that's wise. Okay. I think we should get a few more. Oh, you can't. Well, go over here then. A few more transports. So we don't have to, like, like this, yeah. Ferry troops more than once. At least the smaller stacks. Okay, we got a claim here, something here. In, is there any center of trade more on this island? No, we got that already. Let's just claim this one. Siak, okay. We should take the next idea here. Also, while we have the free thinker, that's some points to save. Ooh, should we get the next one and convert really fast? How far off are we? With cathedral? Yeah. Actually, let's get it. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it. Lamuri, that helped a lot. Okay. Go like this. And yeah, let's shave some time off. Convert the Comores. Let's see here. Let's put a few more of these guys. Let's check Europe for a bit. Okay, Brandenburg and Prussia. Okay. And the Teutonic Order. Okay, that's a colony rebelling. Okay, Austria is still strong. Palu, okay, Vinjevalega, no, sorry. We have rebels popping up in Pasai soon, and in Siak. That's okay. After those have popped, we will move our troops over to Brunei. Okay, Perry and Luck, that's here. Do like this, and Linga, or whatever. Ooh, mercantilism. 44%. Yeah, and as I said earlier, I would like to see if I can get 100% and get that achievement, since we are playing on Iron Man. Oh, I think I got a merchant now. Is that because we control the Moluccans? I think it is. Pretty sure he's from there, right? Because we didn't have him before. Yes. Okay, so we have here, we almost have everywhere we need, really. We have... No, we don't have in Siam. Why didn't we have one earlier? I can't remember. Let's just put him there. It's fine. Yeah, we want to grab this. Okay. Oh, do that, I guess. Just get this guy home. Get this guy, all the subjects. Oh, actually, let's check on Spain. Still decent. Okay, we're maxed out here. Okay, not can't do that yet. Norwegian Brazil. Ugh. How could you? Let's see, cocoa, tropical wood. Nope. That's fine. Do this as well. Comores, nice. Pop you over there. Intrigari, that goes a lot faster now, luckily. Still building those boats somewhere. Somewhere. Are you all building them here? No, no. Or what? Oh, that's okay. Not that much in a hurry. Even though we are like halfway-ish. Spanish La Plata. I don't really care much about Spanish La Plata. Oh, first part here. There's the Pasai guys in Pasai. Okay, you're not. Actually, let's put an army there. And get it down to zero, because there's only 0.7 chance. Oh no! Oh no! Linga, that's. There, okay. Do like so. That's Jambi, okay. Not really sure what that is, but we'll find out, I guess. Jambi, Jambi. Okay, Nukumu. Kuri something. Oh no! Damn. Damn. Colonial Alaska, okay. Well, you're certainly colonizing the North, Canada, Alaska, and England is going south. French in the middle. Yeah, it's upside down day. Okay, let's. Machanyo. Machanhao. Something. Let's do like this. Yeah, we want tariffs up for Australia. Not making that much money yet, but they're actually making quite a bit. 143, 280, okay. Yeah. Okay, Indrigagi, that's there. And how many forts are here? One there. Okay. Oh, we should do like. Oh, it is four. Okay. Never mind then. Okay. Cebu. Malacca. Guess we can just park our navy here. Then the Malaccans can really come over. Can we claim another province? No, we need 35? Yes. Okay. Australia, mate. Let's do like this and like this. Get it. Palu. Okay, good. Let's get Pozo. Jambi. Oh, it's right here. Do like that. Get Palu. How's our absolutism going? Hmm? It's going up. Do have a lot of, yeah, trading goods we control. Discontent. Damn spies. Oh, we can claim to tell you here. Sure. Can we next? Okay, soon. Colonial disaster. Uh-oh. Do something. Oh, you're done there. Go here. Pick these guys up. That's fine. Guile. That's up here. Whoa. I thought, never mind. Come on, take it, take it. Good. Dock. Combine, go to, Intrigagi. Well, just go to Siam, I guess. Okay, Sibu, nice. And Palu. Okay, one thing at a time here. Okay, and Palu. Like so. Mombaka and Pontianak. I think in let's get a discount on technology, because we have pretty strong missionary strength, so that wouldn't matter. Technology is that's too bad, but the stability also sucks, but we will get minus stability no matter what, so let's take this one. Okay, the clergy will be happy in 1 month. Yes. Okay. Yep, I knew the French would colonize this one. But they are Catholic, so they shouldn't interfere down here at least. They might begin to colonize some of these small islands, because they're not in any trade, what do you call it? Yeah, trade zone or colonial zone, as far as I know. Okay, good. Let's get new men and new forts, I guess. Okay, let's do this one as well. New galleys. Yeah, sorry. Heavy ships and trade ships and cathedral. Okay. So let's check here. We will reform Tertio. Sure. Let's pull a fleet together here. Or trading fleet. Combine them and upgrade them. 12k, holy smokes. Upgrade. Go home at war, protect trades, villa, go. Okay. Okay, you're there. Go aboard. Go over here. Take that colonies. We should really colonize this one, I think, yeah, to block them off next time. Still only allied with Denmark, right? I can't see here. Oh, Denmark has been crippled. Lithuania and East Frisia. Doesn't matter that much. How's Russia doing? Yeah. They're doing okay-ish, I guess. Okay. Climb aboard. Go to Sibu. Yeah, they ate the last remains of Siak. Oh, we couldn't take all of them. That's not good. Go here. Chocolate imports. Manpower, what, for 5 years? Mercantilism, or prestige? What's the point of this in the middle? Put a negative spin on chocolate, replacing it with our positively spun sugar. Yeah. I don't know, I don't hope it replaces chocolate with sugar somewhere in the province. But yeah. Anyways, let's start a war with Brunei. Go here with the navy. Because they're allied with Malacca, and that's it. That's good. Take Brunei. Go. Okay. Killing the navy, that's good. Killing all of the navy. That's even better. Ooh, we can get mercantilism. Master recruiter, no. Land maintenance guy, sure. Save a few ducats. Got Brunei. That was quick. Oh, go up here. Organize a response team. European traders in China. Ooh, we got it. Okay. Chinaware. I didn't even know we had one. Okay, Pontiac have been converted, and so have Montbaca. Good. Ooh, we can become an empire. Do it. 25 prestige. Do it. We are now an empire. The Portuguese Empire. Sounds good. You are now an emperor. Emperor Fernando de Avis. Old geezer. Did you get in Besla as well? Well, like father, like son. Not cool, man. Not cool at all. Timor. Ooh. That's not nice. Okay, let's split this up. Oh, no, no, no. Split you up. Sorry. Like so. Split you up again. Here. You go there. I said go here. You go there. Spanish peasants. Okay, you just gone through. That's okay. Lucuno. Nice. I guess these are very hostile guys, as they indeed they are. But let's do it. You have landed, so go back here, pick these guys up. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Go here. Go there. Go there. Aw, my general is dead. Oh, that was our spare general. It's okay. I thought a new rank meant a new diplomat. I guess not. Okay, we have soon taken the entirety of the Borneo Island. Okay, let's liberate that and sue for peace. I like these short wars. Don't want it to drag out. Yeah, I know, I could probably keep going and get more war score and yada yada yada, but yeah. Let's see. 90%, okay. I don't want to get over 100, so that's fine. You can be allied with Malacca, that's okay. Do like that. Yoink. Suits me fine. Park yourself there. You go up here. Oh, the emperor is dead. Long live the emperor. You upgrade. And wait a few months and then we call it. Okay, guys, I have to put a... what's this? Cut in here. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, hope to see you in the next episode. So, yeah, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to. I would appreciate the support. So, yeah, bye.